Let's try crafting a masterpiece with glow sticks. I've activated these glow sticks and you're probably wondering why they look a little strange and why they're leaking glow stick juices everywhere. Well, I'm about to let you in on a little secret, but before I reveal this secret, I need you to subscribe to this channel, smash the like button, and if you're enjoying the content, how about sharing it? Now let's get back to crafting this masterpiece. Oh, that reminds me, I attended art school years ago, but certainly never created anything as special as this masterpiece. Now about the secret, check the top right hand side of your screen right now. What do you see up there? Oh look, it's a flame. That's how I got these glow sticks to leak their juices. This is how you can try crafting a masterpiece with glow sticks. Setting glow sticks on fire melts the plastic, enabling the glow stick juices to run out freely on this black background. Now head down to the comment section and name me one chemical in glow sticks. And that also reminds me, on the top of your screen right now, what do you see? You actually see a playlist link, a science playlist of over 550 science related videos. So there's plenty for you to watch there. And I'll just explain a little bit about this channel. It's called Onboarding Information. It's a science channel. It has over 1,270 subscribers. Thank you for the loyal subscribers. And over 550 videos on the channel. So there's an incredible amount of work that's gone into this channel and an incredible amount of support as well. So thank you to all the people that have supported me, commented, liked the video, shared the video, subscribed. It's been just an amazing effort. Thank you. Oh wow, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? We're crafting a masterpiece here with the glow sticks and it just looks so beautiful. We've got a green glow stick and a blue glow stick and there's juices flying all over the screen. I'm just going to vigorously tap these glow sticks now and get the remainder of the juices flowing out onto the screen, and that way it will create a massive masterpiece here. And this is how you try crafting a masterpiece with glow sticks. I'm so thankful that you watched this video right to the end, and then YouTube is now recommending the two videos on your screen right now, one on the left and the one on the right. Thank you.